What's ahead? What do you think? What are the big trends that we're going to pull out as we look to the months and years ahead?
In ag and food, it's you're really looking at ways to make farming more sustainable, whether that's through precision ag, whether it's through crop biologicals. We talked a little bit about agroforestry. I think we will see more with carbon farming. So definitely ways to make farming more sustainable.